Washburn University, Topeka.
Wow. All right, so any student is worth it.
Well, it's through the program, so they're going to have to study this pretty closely to see.
I'm Tom Vandenbroek, Pentagon reporter at USA Today. 20 minutes now in front of the hour.